A section of members of parliament from Lango, Acholi and Sebei have been alarmed by the resurgence of insecurity in the areas neighboring Karamoja. This has seen more than 1,000 heads of cattle raided in a space of 1 week by alleged Karamojong cattle rustlers.
There was a meeting called by the president in my constituency at Baralegi, where he addressed himself to the matters of insecurity, not only in Lango and Acholi, but also in Karamoja. And when he came last year, he promised that those people who are raiding animals, who are killing people, he would deal with them and they will lose their appetite.
People have lost their cattle, people are losing their lives, people are abandoning their gardens, and as a result of that, we're seeing food poverty emerging. People are losing their cattle, resulting in economic poverty. Children are not able to go to school because they're on the run, resulting in education poverty.
Legislators allege that cattle rustlers have re-emerged with lethal robbery tactics, attacking and killing people before taking off with their cattle. The epicenter has been reported in Otuke district.
What is the problem? As parliament, we have appropriated enough money to security forces, to the UPDF. Why are we not being protected, regardless of the commitment that the president made when he visited us, when we hosted him at Baralegi?
There is so much lawlessness. Somehow the situation had calmed down between November to December when the people came in. But all of us must ask, what is going on? What has been going on is that our security forces, I think, are afraid to admit the gaps. They are afraid to admit the weaknesses within their ranks. They are afraid to admit where we should address the situation. There are definitely gaps. There is so much dissatisfaction between the local communities and even the security forces inside. There are a lot of mistakes that are being made. There is a lot of confrontation between security, particularly in the northern part of Karamoja and bordering Acholi Lango.
Addressing the press at Parliament today, legislators decried the thin presence of security on the ground, which has facilitated a boom in insurgency in the region. Lawmakers questioned how rustlers beat off security and take off with cattle despite several roadblocks in Karamoja.
What is it that you lack to secure? Why are we pumping billions? Last year, there was a budget of 185 billion for security in Karamoja. How much do they want us to put for us to buy that commodity called peace of mind, security?
We know who the transporters are. We know where the markets are. We know who the raiders are. Why are these people not being arrested? We need intensified intelligence such that these perpetrators can be identified, they can be arrested, and they should be prosecuted and action taken against them.
They now want the government to support the local auxiliary forces like the Amuka Boys by arming them with skills and firearms to tame the well-equipped thugs that are giving the region sleepless nights. They also want the government to step up security presence in strategic positions plus intelligence.
We had dealt with insecurity before.
Give us the Aaron Boys.
Give us the Amuka Boys. The Amuka Boys are there. Give us the guns and we deal with these people ourselves.
Members of parliament are concerned that with the continuous raiding of people's animals, no wealth creation program of government will thrive. Not even the famous parish development model.
We are talking about parish development model. What we are seeing now is a parish terrorization model by these cattle raids and these rustlers that are moving across the different places itself. And as Lao parliamentary group, we want stern action to be taken.
However, the chairperson of the Karamoja parliamentary group, Remigio Achia, who represents Pian County, says the resurgence of insecurity is not only in the neighborhood of Karamoja, but it has also worsened inside Karamoja, with more raiding reported recently. Achia, who testified losing 400 cows last week, called for a comprehensive security approach to the Karamoja problem.
We must accept there is a problem. We are failures. And unless we recognize that and come in detail and analyze this is a problem and we pursue a solution together, that's when we can solve the problem. But as we talk now, everybody is now the thing is, we are criminalizing a whole tribe. These Karamojong are thieves. This is staggering.
This story has been filed by Fred Kajubi from Parliament for the news.